Going on, everybody. Welcome back to a brand new Fortnite, brand new Rocket League video. But I am gonna be doing the Llama Rama challenges just because I feel like it and I don't know what else to do. But what we're gonna do in the video is basically we're just gonna. It always lags when I get to this point, but we're gonna try to complete all these challenges, like the challenges you see here. What is that? Ah. Not that cool, but okay. I'm gonna equip the flag. Cause then I can. That's another challenge I have to do. Okay. That's a car I wanna use. Some ultra mold we'll just get automatically. Crap. I'm so laggy, jeez. What the heck is going on? Yes! I scored. Let's go. Dang it. That was close. Nope. Oh. Dang it. Go take off. That's fine. Oh, I got that save. I signed that though. Oh, we got a score then. Oh my god. Thank you. Come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, gosh, that. Cool. Lost to them. Buzzer beater. That's pretty cool.
Don't need that tuna after that.
But they stole one. Dang it. This is pretty easy. Oh. Not good. There we go, I gotta go. Okay. Huh. must be forfeit. Oh my gosh. I leveled up a lot. Okay, let me go equip that. These challenges are taking a long time, but there's a lot of them. I did 3 of them. I got this one. I unlocked a couple things. Did this one unlock the llama topper? And then this one unlocked the llama flag. Let me know if I should do more challenges on Rocket League for Fortnite. Because Rocket League's really fun, I think. But I'm gonna end the video here. So if you enjoyed, make sure you drop a like and subscribe. And let me know if you want to keep seeing this or do you want me to play something else. Because I could make a Warzone video, but I haven't yet. Just, I don't know why. But I haven't. So let me know what you want me to do. And I'll do it. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.